This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Junius P. Rodriguez, born June 26, 1957, is a professor of history at Eureka College in Eureka, Illinois, who has been the general editor of reference books on the history of slavery in the United States and the world. He was the Democratic nominee for Illinois' 18th Congressional District in 2016. Contents: 1. Career. 2. Works. 3. References. 4. External links. Career. Rodriguez grew up in Louisiana after earning his BA from Nicholls State University 1979. He taught in the public schools system of LaForche Parish, Louisiana. For nearly a decade, Rodriguez served a term as parish councilman in LaForche Parish from 1979 to 1983. Rodriguez earned his MA from Louisiana State University 1987, and PhD from Auburn University 1992. Rodriguez has been a professor of history at Eureka College since 1992. John Greenfield and Patrice Bartel recommended his Encyclopedia of Slave Resistance and Rebellion for Public Library Core Collections. Rodriguez consulted on the development of the documentary Human Bondage, which aired as part of the History Channel's Histories Mysteries series in 2000. In 2002, he helped draw national attention to the 500th anniversary of the beginning of the transatlantic slave trade. Journalist Dwayne Wickham described his efforts as a perfect teachable moment for discussion and reflection that was fitting for the event. Works: The Historical Encyclopedia of World Slavery, 2 volumes, 1997 ABC Clio Review, and H. Review's Journal of Southern History, Chronology of World Slavery 1999 ABC Clio Leo, The Louisiana Purchase, A Historical and Geographical Encyclopedia 2002 ABC Clio Encyclopedia of Slave Resistance and Rebellion, 2 volumes 2007 Greenwood Review, Booklist Review, Public Library Core Collection Slavery in the United States, A Social, Political, and Historical Encyclopedia, 2 volumes 2007 ABC Clio Reviews, Library Media Connection Encyclopedia of Emancipation and Abolition in the Transatlantic World, 3 volumes 2007 Reviews, Against the Grain. Slavery in the Modern World, A History of Political, Social, and Economic Oppression ABC Clio, 2 volume 2011 In 2000, Chronology of World Slavery, was included in Outstanding Reference Sources 2000, from the American Library Association References Carrot, Louisiana's Road to the Future. The Daily Comet, September 22, 1987 Carat AB Contemporary Authors, Volume 170, p. 359, Contemporary Authors New Revised Series, Volume 125, p. 304 Carat Rodriguez CV Carat Eureka College Profile Carat John Greenfield and Patrice Bartel, Public Library Core Collection, A Selection Guide to Reference Books and Adult Nonfiction 2008 p. 206 Carat Dwayne Wickham, Sad Anniversary Needs Reflection, USA Today, March 31, 2002 Carat Louis W. Duguid, Discovering the Real America, Toward a More Perfect Union Boca Raton, F.L., Brownwalker Press, 2007, p. 162 Carat Hupp, Stephen L., Cole, David F. Reference. Quarterly, Fall 1998, Volume 38 Issue 1, p. 96-96, Carat John K. Thornton, The Journal of Southern History, Volume 65, No. 3 August 1999, pp. 604-605. On the whole, however, this is a valuable resource, and one that repays curious browsing as well as focused research. It is well worthwhile for small libraries to pay the asking price for these large and handsome volumes. Carat Journal of Southern History, February 2002, Volume 68 Issue 1, p. 246-47, Carat Stratton, Steve Booklist, 1 August 2007, Volume 103 Issue 22, p. 102, Carat John Greenfield and Patrice Bartel, Public Library Core Collection, A Selection Guide to Reference Books and Adult Nonfiction 2008 p. 206 provides a solid examination of the history of resistance to slavery and begins to examine some of the cultural issues that both maintained slavery and downplayed resistance. The text will serve as a good accompaniment to reference materials on slavery, so that readers understand that with slavery went resistance. It is recommended for public and academic libraries. Carat Glantz, Shelley Library Media Connection, October 2007, Volume 26 Issue 2, p. 91, Carat Against the Grain, November 2007, p. 65. External links: Encyclopedia of Emancipation and Abolition in the Transatlantic World, official page at the Routledge website; Encyclopedia of Slave Resistance and Rebellion, official page at the ABC-CLIO website; Chronology of World Slavery 1999, official page at the ABC-CLIO website; Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 10150 ISNI 0000 0000 5512 0166, Sudik 0357123376 B, N, F, CB 13487513 B. Data.